All right, guys, Georgia Jim, got a Yale 500 here. Just poured it out of the mailbox a few minutes ago. Wife and kids are sleeping, so I'm not going to be cutting it in half to gut it tonight. I just felt like picking, so I figured I'd make a video. All right, let's see. Find a tensioner. This will fit. No, let me find a little thinner one. All right. Use a jimmy hook. One. One is loose, two, three, five, two, one, okay, one, two, three, four, take a short hook up here. A couple of clicks on one. Two, three, four is good, five feels jiggly, one's binding, two, I feel like three, four, three again, four, three, four, and grab something a little taller. That's the SS dev from the bottom. I feel like we should be very close at this point. I think we're in the over milling. Getting some good plug movement. I need to get something deep up in there for number three, which is a high cut. Check everything else right quick. 1, 2. I can get to 3, 4. I'm getting some counter rotation on 5, but I don't trust that it's not an overset yet. We're trying to overset. I think I got 4 and 5 then. There we go. That was tougher than anticipated for a blue belt lock, but probably pick choice and tensioner choice and stuff like that, and that being my first time around, I had a lot to do with it. But yep, Yale 500. Like I said, I know it's got overmilling. I would assume from no deep fall sets or anything like that, it doesn't have any regular spools. It's probably the GG barrels or what you see with GG locks. All right, guys, thanks for watching.